Irish poets learn your trade, sing whatever is well made, scorn the sort now growing up, all out of shape from toe to top. Those unremembering hearts and heads, base-born products of base beds. Sing the peasantry and then hard-riding country gentlemen, the holiness of monks thereafter, port or drinkers, randy laughter. Sing the lords and ladies gay that have been beaten into the clay through 7 heroic centuries. Cast your mind on other days that we in coming days may be still the indomitable Irish Reed.